static outside the door, but I think they've gone now. I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. Dear God, that's horrific! I dread to think of you being snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders. But why? What do you think is wrong with them? I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces? Please, take the utmost care. And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide, that they've come back. Thank you. Finding the cylinders is our